left for UVM on offense. It's Smith left wing, puts up a long two. Catch. Right back to Lamb, front court left with 15 to shoot. Anthony Lamb pumps a deep left wing three. That spins home. Hands off to Vaughn left wing. Vaughn, layup is good. Count that and the foul. 15 to shoot for UVM. Everett hands off to Giddens left baseline. Giddens drives left side and slams it down. Nobody is stopping Daniel Giddens there. Robin driving right alley, takes a few dribbles. His layup is good. Count that one and the foul. Deloney straight away, drives left alley. Finger rolls the left block, layup in. Here come the Catamounts quickly. Finds Smith straight away. Steph Smith bounce past Bailey Batella. Oh, what a move. The reverse layup up and under in. To begin this second half, Vaughn's free throw line wide open. Right wing three is good from Frederick Scott. Left to right for UVM. Robin Duncan inches towards the basket on the left block. His layup counted and the foul. The third and one. Jordan at the free throw line. Hands off to Vaughn right corner. Vaughn pump fakes the baseline. Jay drives right side. Layup good. Lamb's got it right baseline. Facing a double team. He drives. Spins. Layup good. Ryder outscores Vermont 43-26 in the second half. The Bronx are champions in this Mohegan Sun tournament.